I don't want to look.
Hey, come on. This is a win-win. If it's positive, awesome. We're having a baby. I want to name it Frisbee. If it's negative, awesome. We're not going to fight about the name Frisbee. And we get disco fries for breakfast because we're sad.
I bet it's me. All those years trying to get on America's Funniest Home Videos.
It's just not fair. I mean, that guy gets a baby? What kind of idiot gives a little kid orange soda?
Hey, dummies!
Hey, Dennis.
Hey, buddy.
How you doing?
Why do you have a baby? Is this a scam?
I don't need any scams. I got a brand new business selling suicide insurance, and it's going great. And this baby, this is my adopted son. Obviously, he's gonna be an athlete, so I only gotta save up for like 1 year of college.
Wait, they let you adopt a baby?
If by they, you mean those guys or whatever? Yeah. They let me and my wife adopt a baby. You remember Megan Duffy? Maiden name Duffy, hopefully no relation.
I recognize you two. Did we have a four-way?
No. St. Patty's Day, remember, honey?
What? It is?
You know, we decided to adopt because Megan's real career-oriented right now. Didn't want to wreck her boobs. A couple months later, boom, we got Black Dennis.
His name is Black Dennis? That is racist.
Yeah, right, Liz. The guy with the black son's racist. Later days, dummies. 21st century family coming through. This is the new normal.